This abandoned industrial park has been a beacon for hip-hop culture in Cleveland for more than 20 years. The Fun Wall. First visited by graff artists in the early 90s, if the paint on the wall spoke, it'd say names like Lost, Sano, Poke, Dave, Mir, thousands more, dead or alive. And it's great to see skaters concrete creating. So to all you DJs, graff writers, MCs, and DJs.
From Fun Wall Jam 2013.
Foox 30.